Hi everyone! Welcome back to integralcalc.com. Today we're going to be talking about how to write the equation of a line in point-slope form. And as the name suggests, in order to write an equation in point-slope form, you need two things. The first one is a point, the second one is the slope. So this is the equation, this is the format of the equation for a line in point-slope form. The point that we're going to be looking for is made up of x sub 0 and y sub 0. So the point is x sub 0, y sub 0. And the slope is m. And we're going to leave these other variables here, x and y, alone in the equation. So we need, again, the slope and a point. Well, in this particular problem, we've been given the point 3, 5, and we've been told that the line we're looking for is parallel to the line y equals 2x minus 4. So remember, we need a slope and a point. We've already got the point. We know it's 3, 5, so we're good there. And we need a slope. But all we've been told is that the line is parallel to y equals 2x minus 4. Well, this line here, y equals 2x minus 4, is given to us in slope-intercept form. And remember, which is y equals mx plus b, where the slope is m, right? In both point-slope form and slope-intercept form, m represents the slope. So this is given to us in slope-intercept form, so we know that the slope is here the coefficient on the x term, which is 2. So now we've got our point, 3, 5, and we've got our slope, which we know is 2. So given that information, we can go ahead and write our the equation of our new line in point-slope form as y minus 5, right? We get the 5 from the y-coordinate in our point, which is equal to the slope, which we know is 2, times x minus the x-coordinate in our point, which we know to be 3. So we've got 3 there. So this is the equation in point-slope form. Quickly, if we wanted to write it in slope-intercept form, if we needed to convert, we would add 5 to both sides. We can multiply this out and get 2x minus 6, adding 5 to both sides. So we get y equals 2x. Negative 6 plus 5 is a negative 1. So these two here are the same. This one is point slope, and this is slope intercept. But again, we're looking for point slope form, so that's this one here. That's it. I hope this video helped you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!